Chelsea defeated Manchester City 1-0 in an all-English final at the Estádio do Dragão in Portugal. Porto to win the Champions League 9 years after winning their first one. Chelsea's German attacking midfielder Kai Havertz scored the lone goal in the final in the 42nd minute. It was Manchester City's first ever final in Champions League. Subscribe to the channel for more news.